And thanks, Brad. As people begin the long recovery from Hurricane Helene, members of Wisconsin's Red Cross are there to help. 30 responders were sent to several states, including Florida, Georgia, and the Carolinas. So far, the Red Cross has provided more than 18,000 people with overnight stays and some 25,000 meals. Now, if you'd like to help, you can visit theredcross.org for more information.